As shown in part 4 of this series, getting airborne involves more than flapping their wings. As a group, the pelicans must coordinate their movements to avoid mid-air collisions, and preferably to find a thermal to help them save energy.